What's up, y'all? This Heavenly again, and I'm back with another video tonight. I'm in the mood of making videos right now. So yeah, make sure y'all subscribe. Make sure y'all hit that bell, that ding, 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 so y'all can receive notifications every time I post a video. So this one now, so I actually heard of this website called Bailey's, and somebody sent me off, actually. Somebody I know, and I'm not gonna say it, but somebody I know sent me off. I think they was playing a trick on me or something. They sent me off. Okay. So, I'm back with another video. This one, I ordered this hair from Bailey's. Never again. What is this? What is this? What is this? What is this? Like, what is this? What kind of hair is this? I'm a little concerned that they're selling hair like this. Like, what is this? What is this? Oh my God. What is it, you guys? Like, what is it? What? I just don't get it. Like, who in their right mind? So I got three bundles. I mean, three wigs. And like, ew. Look at that. Like, it's already shedding. Oh my gosh, this wig, and it stinks. Okay, so, and then look at the inside. What is this? What is this? What is this? And then look at the packaging. So this is the first one. This is supposed to be like a transparent wig. Like, you can't, first of all, you can't even get it out of here. Like, what is that about? Okay. So I think that's it. So this is supposed to be a transparent wig. A full, you know, 360, the whole shindig, you know. But this is what we got. Hold on. I'm finna show y'all. This is what we got here. So this is what this is. I don't know where it's transparent at. Like, I mean, you know, like, why? Like, I'm kind of confused on what kind of hair that they thought this was. Like, okay. I'm gonna try to brush it. So I'm gonna try to brush it. Let's see what happens. First of all, is a no. I feel like I just got hair all over my face. That's definitely a no. Like, last one. If this is how it's packaged. Again. Now, this is the funniest. This one is the funniest. This is supposed to be a bob. And I'm okay, so this one is supposed to be a bob, like just a straight one. Okay, my hair, my actual hair got in the way. So wait, let me put that in the back. So what is this? I don't know. But moral of the story is, don't buy hair from Bailey's because they hair is real crappy, real tacky. Like, the inside is definitely not what it's supposed to be like. Like, what is this? Like, I'm kind of confused on what they thought they was doing. Like, don't buy hair from Bailey's. I think that's what it's called. I'm gonna do the side by side though. Y'all gonna be like, oh my gosh. Pew, pew, pew. Pew, pew, pew. Hold up. Wait a minute. It's a chopper. It's a chopper. Hold up. Wait a minute. It's a 22. Pew, pew, pew. Pew, pew, pew. Hold up. Wait a minute. It's a 4-5. It's a 4-5. The company is called Bailey's Hair Company. I think that's what it's called. I'm pretty sure that's what it's called. I know it's Bailey's something, but I'm gonna put it in the link below so y'all can know, like, don't shop with them, even though it was super, super cheap. But I'm just saying, you cannot trust every vendor out here. Make sure y'all do y'all research. Make sure y'all, like, dig deep into that, because you could be on the phone talking with a vendor the whole time, you still getting scammed. Like, it happens. So just make sure y'all do y'all research. You know, BBB.com. Something. I'm not a hairstylist. I just be trying stuff just to be trying stuff. So yeah, hope y'all enjoy this video. Peace out.